Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If today not the first time or you visit this channel, I beg not forget to hit the subscribe button, like, comment and share this video. So guys, today I want to bring another if ogboge tori about our sister Regina Daniel, as she took to her Instagram page to she reveal some picture that she is pregnant, that she's having a baby very soon. On Saturday, 64-year-old billionaire Ned Woko took to Instagram to officially announce that he and his wife Regina Daniel are expecting a baby together. "It is now official. I am excited to announce that my baby is having a baby," at Regina Daniel, he wrote. So the man has took to Instagram that they are having a baby. And also Regina Daniel too took to her own. She also wrote that she's having a baby. Say, "I have never been this happy before. This feeling of becoming a mom is the most amazing journey of my life. I see myself speaking to my tummy all day, staring at the mirror, and still can't believe it. This child is about to change my entire life. Oh, how much I can't wait." The actress is so happy. She expressed how happy she is of becoming a mother very soon. And this has left in the mouth of so many Nigerians, so many Africans, so many people to talk about the pregnancy. So guys, I don't know what you think about this, but for me, I'm happy. I say a very big congratulations to the actress. Congratulations, because if somebody marry, now baby you go born. Now children go there, go born. You no go there, go pluck mango or go pluck orange. You no go there, go break melon. You go must born pikin. So I say a very big congratulations to this actress. So guys, if you leave your opinion behind, anything you think about this video, anything you think about this information, anything you think about the pregnancy, please leave your opinion in the comment section. See you in my next video. Ciao.